first year of university, I fell in love with my senior. Tomorrow is the senior's birthday. I want to give him a watch. The senior dislikes the cheap watch. The old-fashioned style does not match his taste and identity. Once I returned home, I could not stop crying.
How could you throw away such a beautiful watch?
I lied to my father that I bought the watch for him. He was very happy about receiving the watch.
Daddy, I'm sorry.